Well, when a wildfire is going on, like the Graham fire that recently hit this area near Cheney, evacuation orders are nothing to mess with. Authorities need roads to get in and out of the area. However, they say they're aware of some unauthorized groups coming in and clogging up those roads, like groups that offer to help people with their animals and livestock. In reality, those groups aren't of any help, authorities say, and they can pose some dangers.
We're not taking any more chances, and we're not letting them jeopardize any lives anymore.
Sheriff Ozzy Knezovich isn't messing around. When it comes to wildfires that scorch parts of Spokane County, he says it's everyone's job to make sure people are safe and the fire is addressed. Lives can be at stake.
That is why it is so important that these efforts are coordinated all the way across.
But something that's not coordinated? Random unauthorized groups showing up to a fire area and offering to help. You see, sometimes they might not have honest intentions. The sheriff's office says it's aware of groups who go into fire scenes and offer homeowners assistance in evacuating their animals and livestock. When evacuation orders are in place, that's a bad thing. Extra unauthorized people can potentially clog roads and get in the way of firefighters.
Now, you're entering a zone that is restricted at that point, and you're obstructing our ability to do our jobs.
Nobody knows what they're doing. There's no control. There's no accountability.
That can create liability issues, too. Spokane County has an official agreement with HART, a local animal rescue organization. They're vetted by the county and volunteers are registered. Unauthorized groups are a wild card.
It's dangerous. It's dangerous for everyone.
The sheriff's office says it's made at least one group aware they can't be in restricted areas clogging roads. And if they won't stop, they're ready.
Well, if you don't listen to what we're asking you to do, we are going to just arrest you at this point.
When you need immediate help during a wildfire, authorities say your best bet is to call 911. In Spokane County, Taylor Vito, Crem 2 News.